My story began when I killed my brother, and that's where your story inevitably will end.
No. Never.
I wouldn't do this without my brother. He's had my back every step of the way.
I'm tired of this job, this life, this weight on my shoulders, man. I'm tired of it.
I think it's too late for us.
It doesn't feel fair to get all this and have to throw it away.
Why is this so important to you? You know me. You know why? I'm not leaving my brother alone out there.
Hey, should I pray? Should I pray? To myself.
You're fine.
God, to a savior who can.
If I didn't know you, broken, I would want to hurt you. You were gone. I was here. I can't. I had to keep on fighting without you. Come back.
Sammy, stop trying to act like you're not afraid.
I'm not.
You're lying.
Sammy? Are you in there?
When you find him,
say Poughkeepsie. What would you say? Poughkeepsie.
It's our go word. Let's drop everything and run.
The more people I save, the more I can change.
Your hell is gonna make my tour look like Graceland. You want me just to sit by and do nothing? But what about Sam? What about me? Huh? Where's my grand prize?
Change what?
My destiny, Dean.
All I got is my brother in a hole.
Who knows where I might become? Even now, everyone around me dies.
No, I'm not dying, okay?
Don't you dare think that there is anything, past or present, that I would put in front of you.
You and me. Come whatever.
It's never been like that, ever. I need you to see that.
You gotta let me in, man. You gotta let me help.
And how do you know that?
Because I know you.
Really?
Yeah, because I've been following you around my entire life.
I had to look out for you.
Watching out for you? That's my job.
That's my job.
It's kind of who I am.
You're my brother.
You're my good brother.
Can I die for you?
There's nothing I wouldn't do for you.
I mean, I've been looking up to you since I was 4, Dean. Studying you, trying to be just like my big brother. So yeah, I know you. Better than anyone else in the entire world.
Take care of each other.
We always do.
Come here. Pull me out.